Now, shall we begin?
I think both teams are very close in terms of the standards and the level of gameplay that they are bringing into this tournament. The team from Penang Raiding Squad in particular, in game number one, they showed us that playing your own style can actually work in tournaments like this.
Honestly, Raiding Squad was the strongest team. They beat us three times throughout this tournament, twice in the group stage and one during the finals. And we're really thankful to have them as our opponent in this final.
I would like to cheer on the Penang team because they took a lot of effort to come down to KL to play this tournament. I want to give a shout out to Camel. He's playing on Missing in Action.
Actually, this team, we struggled quite a lot. We had a lot of internet issues in the beginning and we actually almost like break off at one point, but we managed to stay at the end. This tournament helped us bond so much more, and playing with them was also a really nice experience.
One first place for our team.
Feels good, man.
I feel very happy.
Awesome.
Normally, me and Kim Makamo, we shall call a team fight. But after that, we realized that the opponent nipped the countage to our star because we are very passive players. So in the second game, we changed our draft a bit. It was a risk, and we made Jason, this guy, the shot caller.
Pretty much, their strategy was just like counterplay to us. We don't know how to handle the situation. So that's basically how game two and game three went wrong.
At the end, we managed to pull through, but also, we played really disciplined. All five of us had a play in our victory. You know, we played as a team. I feel like that's why we won.